Jan, you ended up top 8. It was Liverpool with ABC, that's correct.
Right.
Is there anything you want to say before we go to the list?
No, nothing special. Just I lost 2 rounds in the first round.
Yeah.
So I went 8-2 and. Yeah. Yeah, I did not really break that round, I lost, but I lost the cherry 2 times, and in the tops I lost because my starting hand was triple B and double A. Yeah,
wow.
So, okay. Nothing playable.
Yeah, indeed.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, okay. That's this.
So we've got for the monsters, 3A, 3B. Pretty.
Yeah, standard.
Double maxi. Double gold gadget, double silver gadget.
Right.
Also standard. Free pressure.
Just a rank 4 build, yeah?
Yeah.
Have you tested a Brilliant Fusion or Galaxy Soldier?
Brilliant Fusion, I did not test that, but the Galaxy Soldier, but I thought it was pretty inconsistent because even if you get Infinity out, it's not that good in the current meta.
Yeah, so, yeah.
For the spells, the reinforcement, free desires.
So, what did you play today?
The APC?
Three hangar.
Special, let's say, just because they're conformer.
Three terraforming.
And I don't have
everything pretty standard.
Yeah, pretty standard.
And three twin twisters. Was playing 2 at the beginning, but then you need 3 when you go second or when you go first to pop your own C.
Yeah.
3 twister fusion. Because I'm running trap picks Rafflesian as an additional play next to Buster and Tsukiyomi first time.
Right.
And it's very good if you go second.
Yeah.
And the bottomless for Rafflesian. Warning, emptiness, and free strike.
Right.
Would you make any changes to the main deck?
I don't think so. I think the main deck is fine. It's pretty standard. Maybe the maxi out for something more aggressive, like something that really hurts the board or stops them doing things and not just draws me cards.
Like dimensional barrier, probably?
Yeah, something like that. Because. Maxi in this deck just most time just gives you A's, B's and C's and that's not very good.
Right.
Or multiple field spells. Okay, for the extra deck.
Yep.
Okay, so three
Dragon Buster, obviously. And as the second target, I decided Marvelous. I just play Marvelous as the second target because of his weakness type. So he's a target for Diablo. So yeah, that's a little special card in my extra deck. Also, he has only 1-3 attack, so bottomless trap right can't destroy him. Then the Utopias, all 3, because it's very good versus a big board, versus BA or Metal Falls. Tear Giant, 1 Direwolf, because I don't think you need 2 that often. And only situation where you need 2 is when you go for like take out Buster, get all 3, summon the one from the spell and trap card zone, and then pop to the back row. Dweller, Custer, Rhapsody, the Rafflesia, and Tsukiyomi. So from the side floor, one Ghost Ogre, attack our second versus the Metal Falls and the Mirror Match. One Psycho Reader, because it's Mirror Match, Minerva, deck, and Blue Eyes. Double Flying Sea versus BA. Raigeki and 2 Book of Eclipse, versus everything that can summon Vanity Seed, because I don't have any other options versus that.
I think this card is really helpful.
Then play System Down for the Mirror Match.
Scramble.
Always in if you go first. No other spell on the board either. But 3 DPS triple. Because I felt like the Pendulum matchup is not that hard. It's normally a good matchup. And the Mirror match is the more hard thing in game 2 and 3. So this just overpowered. In the mirror match on the normal sum of letter or on the gadget. It's always game if
Would you make any changes to the mainer or the extra side?
Extra, I don't think so. Maybe take out the prime, because I did not use it today.
Yeah.
That's for very special situations. Most time when I felt like I want to use this effect, the 3,000 life points that I have left weren't there. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, and in the side deck, I think
quite a good chance that you banish one of them.
Maybe I take out the opposed ogre, because I don't know what
to do. I think this card is better in the morning,
but
if they go for a gadget and summon any
I want to greet my friends Florian and Max from my hometown, Woodrow, be here.
Thanks for the call. Go to your copy.
Thank you.
Thank you.